and that was a neat engine because you could see inside of it. That was cool.